I'm with the one and only, the queen, Ronica Jeffrey. She acting all shy right now. How you feeling, queen?
I'm good, and you?
I'm all right. Happy birthday again.
Oh, thank you.
So what's been going on? Like, you know, how, when we going to see you back in the ring?
Well, I don't know. Hopefully sooner or later. I mean, I'm not doing the, what is it? I think the March.
Yeah, we talked about that.
I'm definitely trying to do something. Hopefully in April.
Okay.
Hopefully. I heard some dates in April. So.
Okay. I want to know when we're going to get you in the Barclays Center.
I don't know. I want to know, too. When you find out, tell
me. Now, do you have an opponent lined up or anything? Or, but you just look. Okay. So what's been taking place outside of the ring? Like, you know, things
honestly,
like that.
I've been just working really hard. And then I have my girls, they're going back into the ring tournament. So trying to get them ready. Everybody, you know, come off the holidays, mm-hmm. back on focus and get them ready.
Okay.
They're still training.
Okay. So everybody out there, your record?
17-1.
Uh-huh. And the belts and the titles that you possess?
I have the WBC silver belt.
Yes.
I've also held like the NABF, the WIBA.
You know. Okay. Why are you so shy? Why are you so reserved right now? Let me get your thoughts on women's boxing right now, because it's kind of hot right now.
Oh, I definitely feel like it's hot. I feel like it's getting hotter. I feel like, you know, we're starting to poke out, and, you know, starting to actually, you know, be added on big cards and things like that. So, you know, there's a lot to look forward to.
What can we do as, you know, fans and media, per se, to kind of get you, you know, the exposure that you deserve? To get you on some of these cards.
I mean, you know, it's just about support. It's about coming out and support, you know, because at the end of the day, you know, numbers is what makes sense to people.
Uh-huh.
If you literally come out and support, like, you know, bring your bodies out. Not just, you know, like, say, I'm going to bring the bodies out, come out, in groups, you know, like, if you have a friend, like, you know, like, bring everybody, come out and support us, but that's how it is. Because once they see that you can make numbers, then, you know what I'm saying, they're always going to allow you to have that slot.
Okay. Any last words?
No, just thank everybody for the support, and, you know, saying, this is always just, you know, just keep it together.
Okay. There you have it. Queen Ronica Jeffrey back in the ring soon, hopefully in April. And like she mentioned, let's come out and support and make sure we get in this get in the Barclays on some of these big cards. All right? Thanks, Cher. Appreciate
thank
your time.
You.
And happy birthday again.
Oh, thank you.
Hair looks beautiful, by the way.
Oh, thanks.